All right, everybody, give it up for Brandon Cole.